I'm the colonel.
Dear Master Cormac, my apologies for the brevity of this missive, but it is time we were honest with one another. You have demonstrated your loyalty and resourcefulness to the Templar cause. And this despite, and perhaps because of, your assassin origins. The manuscript the assassin sought has been in my possession for some time. I reclaimed it when my men found you marooned. The Grandmaster himself charged me to discover its meaning, a task I regret I have failed to complete. I leave it in your charge, Master Cormac. There is no one else I trust more. Now I leave for Fort William Henry, an ill-prepared garrison surrounded by hostile natives and the French army. We have requested reinforcements, but I doubt they will be forthcoming. I have no illusions that our resistance will be successful. I commit my life to the British Army, and my soul to the Father of Understanding. Yours, Colonel George Monroe.
Captain has the helm!
Mind your post, guest. Colonel's in trouble.
How do you mean, in trouble?
He's at Fort William Henry, facing impossible odds.
Get off your lazy asses, lads, and man your stations! We raise anchor!
Sorry for the early libation, Captain. But do you realize that it's been a whole year since we met? A whole year! Changed my life, didn't it? And for the better. You will forgive me if I have been celebrating without you.
A whole year. Yes, I have a question for you. How long have you known of my, well, former allegiance?
Jean et la Violette, vous allez patrouiller le côté nord.
Yeah.
Nord. Soyez alerte. On ne sait pas ce qui peut nous tomber dessus.
Assassins? I knew that ages ago, Shay. I may be drunk, but I'm not blind. Or did you think I would assume you had a... some homicidal sir?
Why didn't you say anything?
Well, the Colonel wanted us to avoid the subject, so it wouldn't, you know... your decision-making. You saved my life out of pure selfless instinct, and helped countless others besides. If it were up to me, I would have made you an official Templar months ago.
Who is it up to, then? Monroe mentioned a Grand Master.
Yes, the Grand Master of a colonial rite. You'd like him, Shay. His father was an assassin.
Really? He must have a story to tell.
What is the news from Fort William Henry?
The garrison is surrounded. The reinforcements are late.
And General Montcalm has been blazing a path across the colonies for King Louis, hasn't he?
I rather wish he'd stayed home with his mistress.
His or King Louis's?
Either. Though I suspect the King's is finer.
Indeed. Madame O'Murphy is supposed to be quite the charmer.
And O'Murphy is in the French King's bed. Now I know you're pulling my leg.
Batten those stays!
Here,
the
sir.
Scale's got teeth, Captain!
A trip too! Ah!
Loose sails! Let's catch the wind!
Douse the royals and tops!
Hey boys!
Trim us off the wind!
Drop anchor! Yeah! Captain has the-
Unfurl, mates! Let's move!
Here. pour veiller à ce que tout reste exactement tel quel.
Tu es du genre autoritaire, toi, dis donc.
Allez, maniez-vous un peu! Je sais que vous vous emmerdez, mais c'est pas une raison pour être moins vigilant. Soyez alerte!
Qu'est-ce qui peut nous tomber dessus?
Et la Violette, vous allez patrouiller le côté nord.
Il se passe.
Allez, maniez-vous un peu. Je sais que vous vous emmerdez, mais c'est pas une raison pour être moins vigilant.
Garde, à l'aide.
Soyez alerte. On ne sait pas ce qui peut nous tomber dessus.
T'es trop tranquille.
Très bien, ne bouge plus.
Non, tu t'enfuiras pas si facilement.
Il prend la fuite. Reviens ici. On l'a perdu, la misérable de vermine. Reviens, espèce de lâche! Plus un geste!
Par Dieu, mais que se passe-t-il ici?
Yeah.
get me some speed! Release as much rain. Sail as you can!
Full sails!
Thank you.
just made sails! Crew up! Crew up!
Captain! We have trouble here! It's a brig!
Red ship, Captain!
We got her, Captain!
Loose down! Catch some wind!
Mains loose!
Crowded all on!
Where's the plastic?
The mortars are...
Floating cargo for the taking, sir.
Bearing deck straight to land, Captain!
Let's move! Crowd on every inch of sail!